over to my old friend Bubba's house from Auburn to have a barbecue at his farm, and as I pulled up, I saw a bunch of FBI folks surrounding Bubba. I said, "Hey, Bubba, what's going on?" He said, "Alabama time, they're trying to take my prize bull Buford from me because they said he's racist." I said, "How can he be a racist? He's a bull." He said, "Well, you remember that rodeo clown that had that Obama mask on last night? Well, Buford was chasing him around the ring." I said, "Well, how does that make him a racist?" "Well, they're telling me it's a hate crime to even chase somebody that looks like Obama."